Everybody, Cindy Otter here with my Artsy Endeavors. Guess what time it is? It's time to do this lovely cover on this book. I have sanded it down, so I've basically taken some of the gloss off it so that whatever I put to it will stick. And what I'm going to do is I will fast forward through the process, and I hope you guys enjoy. I'll chat with you on the end.
Thank you.
All right, so I've done all I can do to it right now. I really got to let this cover dry. I think that's, yeah, that's the front. And this is the back. And actually, once it dries, then I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put a sealer on it. Well, I'm going to do this. I don't want that like that. There we go. I didn't really want to put a whole bunch of stuff on this spine here because I don't want it breaking or, you know, tearing off. So I just paint it. That'll work. So like I said, once this dries, then I'll probably put a coat of a varnish on it or matte medium, maybe in gloss, and then the cover will be done, and then I'll do a flip through and we'll see the completed project. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and we'll chat soon. As always, be kind, have fun, that's what life's all about, and happy creating. Bye!